You alright, mate? You alright? I didn't know there's people parking everywhere down here. That's pretty good one. That's why I had to get a quick picture with this. That's pretty cool, though. I thought that was just a little fucking gate right there. gotta follow this dude. I can't even say where it goes. Guess we're out exploring now. We're scrubbing tyres, not talking or nothing. No, it's an adventure because I don't know where I'm going. Turn that music down a bit. I don't know if you'll hear that. Oh, it's not so bad actually. If that's the dinosaur park, I used to come past there exploring before years ago on my 125. I think I may have been through here once or twice coming from the other way, following other people. I know where I was on the main road because I used to work nearby years and years ago for a little while in a well-known turkey factory. This means I should be able to find my way home somewhere this way, so let's keep going and see what happens. I'm in no rush to get home. I've got to pop into the post office at some point. It's just looking after my dog, so I had to be out with, doing my MOT yesterday. Not yesterday, the day before, was it? Was it yesterday? Yeah, day before, Saturday, when it was all rainy and shit. You'll see a video of that soon, if not before this one. Well, most of this might be cut if I'm stuck behind this truck and this van all the way through here. But I might just show the first bit, if not. Might put that out as just a quick bit of fun blast through there. Wakey bike. An old Kawasaki. Couldn't see whether that was a 7 or a 6. Or early 9 even. Don't think it was an early 9 though, I kind of saw the back end. Looks more like that was possibly a 7, but I couldn't see it properly, I don't know. I don't know, I'll just go follow this way because it's kind of heading back towards Norwich, I think, so we'll see. He indicated left out me then. So I ain't overtaking here. Probably telling me he was slowing for me. There's a lot of trucks on these roads. See, there are fucking loads of them. At least assigned to Norwich this way, so we'll carry on that way. Can't see the road ahead properly, so I don't know where the turns are on it, so I've got to be careful. There's a bloody chicken, no, it's pheasant. What is it now in the road? Right near home, not too far anyway. Is this the roundabout? No, it's not a roundabout. Oh, we've got to go on to a different spot than I thought. But it's the stretch of road I thought it was. And just a bit further up.
and I'm probably about to finish it.
Well, that was fun. We'll get to this part and put some bits in where I was talking through that little bit after the blast on the end. Yeah. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you like the video. I'll see you in another video soon.